One person is dead and another hurt after a crash in Edgar County. Authorities were on scene earlier today around 12:30. It happened on Route 1 just south of Chrisman. One person was declared dead on the scene. Another was airlifted to a hospital with life-threatening injuries. Traffic is currently being rerouted by IDOT while officers investigate.